Astronomy, or the study of the universe, is pretty amazing because it helps us learn more about the universe that we live in. There is so much to discover, and we haven't figured out that much of the universe yet. But our Muslim brother, al-Rahman al-Sufi, helped discover a lot and changed how we look at the stars forever. al-Rahman al-Sufi was born in 903 AD in Iran and lived in the court of Amir Abdullah. Al-Sufi was one of the nine famous Muslim astronomers of the past and is listed as one of the most influential astronomers of the Middle Ages. al-Rahman al-Sufi dedicated his life studying the stars and the universe. The ancient Greeks of the past made their predictions and discoveries, but a lot of those discoveries and predictions were wrong. Al-Sufi corrected those wrong discoveries and prediction and wrote them in his great book called The Book of Fixed Stars. That was published in 1964. In that book, Al-Sufi recorded more than 1,000 stars and recorded their positions. He split all of those stars into 48 constellations or groups. Al-Sufi also listed the colors of those stars and estimated the brightness and the size of each star. He also identified the Large Magellanic Cloud, which is a galaxy that can be seen from parts of Yemen, something the Europeans didn't figure out until the 16th century. Al-Sufi also identified the Andromeda Galaxy, which is also known as the Small Cloud. These galaxies were actually the first galaxies to be observed from Earth besides the Milky Way Galaxy, which is the galaxy that we live in. al-Rahman al-Sufi discovered a lot more things, like calculating the length of the tropical year and some other things that completely changed how we see our universe. A lot of the astronomical works that came after him was discovered all because of our great Muslim brother, al-Rahman al-Sufi. May Allah give him the highest place in Jannah. Ameen. We hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like our videos, please join us by giving a one-time donation or becoming a monthly donor to make a difference in this world. With your help, we can continue to do our great works. Don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe to our channel, and share this video with all of your Muslim and non-Muslim friends and families. And until next time, Assalamu alaikum.